but some do not. They explore as the seekers of truth.
Got one, yo. At least I got one.
It is these pioneers.
Oh, what's going on, everybody? What's up?
Hey.
Yeah. Put this down. I'll show it to you guys later. Well, what's up, everybody? This is RX Superstar. And this is another episode of The Plug with RX Superstar. This is episode 52. And this is Throwback Thursday. And we throw back on Thursday today.
I'm not turning back.
Tomb Raider 20th anniversary. It was the what? Number one game? One
of the
Action Adventures game?
Yeah.
Number one, something like that?
They had a point. Yeah, in the throwback days.
Exactly. But now it was 2016, number one.
Oh, actually, that's a throwback.
Tomb Raider was dope. That's a throwback. Because this is 2017. We in March. Happy New Year. What's happening in the year is going away. So obviously everybody's familiar with Tomb Raider. You know what I'm saying? And also make sure you follow me on all my social media outlets, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, YouTube, RX Superstar. Make sure you catch the Facebook page of The Plug with RX Superstar at www.facebook.com/TheplugWithRXSuperstar. You still can catch the Monday through Friday feature film and Dragon Ball Super and everything. They can't stop me. They can't stop the Showtime. They can, but I'ma just behave. I'ma follow the rules.
We'll have a good view of the battle beyond from the summit.
But just tune in. Yeah, just tune in. You know, Bozzy gonna throw in some films. I'ma throw in some films. We gonna mix it up. Just stay tuned to our social media weekly.
Just need to keep moving.
Oh, and also tune into The Plug Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Even if we don't
from 6 to 7 p.m. Live at www.twitch.tv/theplugwithRXSuperstar. What is it? /forward/RXSuperstar. Okay, so as you can see, we're with Laura Croft right now. She's somewhere in the mountains, somewhere Himalayas, you know, walking around, freezing as you can see. But look at the graphics and look where she's waiting. Shout out to all the viewers out there. I'm RX Superstar. And we're streaming on Throwback Thursday, Tomb Raider, 20th anniversary edition. And as you can just tune in right now, it's a cliffhanger. No, we're not playing Drake Fortune. But this what came in Drake Fortune. Oh, and that's what happens.
Man.
When you know.
You try to raid tune.
That's a little boo-boo right there. So basically, always follow the instructions, folks. Pay attention to the game, always look around, jump up. So basically it's 20 years of Tomb Raider. But it looked like Tomb Raider's been going for like forever, you know? Because the game always pops up like once in a blue nowadays. So, you know, she started from the PlayStation, the original PlayStation. So I guess we go into action mode right now. Oh, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. But it's like playing with Drake Fortune. It's like, it just reminds me of it, you know? It's like, they should actually do a game together. Like Drake Fortune and then...
Naughty Dog Idols.
Yeah, like they just meet each other somehow, some way, make an epic game out of it, become a great story. Oh! But also God of War's like this too.
Mm-hmm.
Remember his sick, what was it, his chains?
Yeah, you had to try to climb up and do
How it was. That's what I'm seeing right now. I know you guys are seeing Tomb Raider, but that's what I'm seeing.
He's saying, I'm Kratos right now.
I'm just Kratos right now. He want me to jump over.
You're not
going
to make that climb up.
He want me to jump
not
over.
Not make that all the way here.
I can make it from there.
I'm on the way.
I got my Jordans on.
Oh, you're going to need more than Jordans.
Oh, he fell. Whole bridge was cracked.
Slip.
Sick, Laura.
Game over.
But I like the whole games of Tomb Raider, even like games just like this action adventure it's a type of game they call this now, a format now.
I don't know, would you say this is a platformer?
It is a platformer, but you gotta like separate it from other platforms.
Like
you know?
Right, like it's a shooter platform.
It's like an action adventure, like 3D, like going around, you know, something like that.
Yeah, it's like Prince of Persia, but like, you know.
Yo, I just got an idea.
What's that?
They should make Legends of the Hidden Temple like this. Like, you could play with any character, any team that was there, you get a shirt and you jump in as one of the kids.
And then you go through the temple.
And you go through the temple. Like some what's his name? The doggy. Banjo-Kazooie. Was it Banjo Kazooie?
We're talking about Crash Bandicoot.
Crash Bandicoot, there we go, which is coming out for the PlayStation 4, the remastered versions, and they said they added some new levels. We got to. And they added, like, the difficulty up a little bit.
It's already hard. What do you mean? He don't need to go.
And, like, we're super fans. Come on, we're gamers, man. It's a streaming show of gaming. Look at this. But let's, you know me, as, you know, I always like the scenery, so we're going to respect the graphics right now.
Should be enough time.
Because to me, I believe they get all this from National Geographic. Like, they just download the video and just put it into, like,
render it into
yeah,
the game,
basically.
Like,
or somebody actually goes there, stands there with a green suit, or you know, you know. I'm just saying, can I get a suit? But look at the sun, how beautiful is it? It's shining on me right now, shining. But it's pretty cool. But look at Lara Croft. Look at her face. See, we remember Lara Croft like the, what was it?
The pixel, like the polygon.
Back in the day.
Yeah, she like Porygon from Pokemon.
And then look at who mans is this. Look who it is, you know. It's Bozzy, you know.
Harry Berto.
That's Harry Bozzy.
Yeah, I don't know him. We got the same dude, though.
All right. All right, she's swimming. I'm sliding. Surfing.
What do you think?
The coast doesn't win, Jonah.
How funny.
Yeah. I can feel it. Just his last stretch to the top.
Yeah, I hope you guys watched the Guerrilla War. Did you watch it?
Let's see what's up there.
Oh, Flash?
Oh, wow. You talking about the CW?
Yeah, the CW.
Oh, man, I missed it.
Check your local listings of The Flash, Supergirl, DC Legends of Tomorrow, and Arrowhead. You gotta check those out, Bozzy. Make it a Netflix night, you know? Also, check out Luke Cage. Iron Fist is coming. I can't wait. I just can't wait.
Because
then it's rumored that the Defenders series is coming out. Where they got all the characters together.
You ready?
Let's do it.
I'm dead. Yeah. Oh. Can I jump into it? Oh. Yeah. All right, folks. When you jump, you have to press box. It's not going to latch onto itself. You will fall.
Let's
and you both lives will go
bye-bye.
And then you
got to
start all over. And then you won't be mad. And then you're going to repeat the process.
Look out!
Oh, shit.
Oh.
That was close.
Chill, Bozzy. This is an hour show. We got to speed it up.
You're going to fall.
This is extreme time. Yeah, let's go. I'm dead. You gotta make sure you on point. This is like real, like some AI right now. And I ain't talking about artificial.
Yeah. You mean your Kratos?
You see what I'm saying? See, Bozzy understands because he knows. He just knows. When I play games like this, like we're going to stream Drake Fortunes. Like, tune in for that on a throwback episode. You know what I'm saying? But I'm like a beast when it comes to this stuff. Like, ooh! Check out the Batman episode when I'm jumping around with the bat, the cape, flying, the bat, swooping, the duping, and like,
alright, I'll give you
Almost so there, Lord
Croft 20
years. Oh, cliffhanger, folk. Que pasa? Oh, what's up, hermano? Yeah. Oh, getting attacked by WrestleMania. Oh, hermano cousin is the wrestling man. Get out of here.
Stun Teddy. Oh, you two El Malo Boo. Shout out to all the viewers out there. Y'all get boo.
This is RX Superstar.
So am I.
Bozzy, he left for a second. Went to go use the bathroom. He got stunned. WrestleMania. The WrestleMania bear attacking me. It's going crazy in here. We got Lara Croft 20th anniversary edition on the PlayStation 4. You know. Tune into the plug. Thank you for tuning in. We got a comment actually from somebody out there leaving us a comment. What's up, Pete Charmin? What's going on? Shout out to Pete Charmin. Yeah, Lara Croft been around since 91. What? Since the 90s? 94.
Man. Idol spin. That's
oh,
up.
They want me to do the jump. Look at this jump. Look at this jump. I got to jump from here to there. Can I do it? Can I do it? Mind you, she still got the dude down there, too.
He better not fall in. He fall in game.
Nah, I'm cutting the rope. I'm cutting the rope. He knew what it was when he came on this expedition.
Oh, wow.
We made it. I see the ruins.
Oh god. He knows wait right there. Oh. He's like Kratos, y'all. Oh.
I got you. Oh, Sonic.
Can you hear
That's
me?
How dope the graphics are. It even affected us. We apologize, folks, for the technical. For the eruption. Please sit back. Make sure you grab yourselves your popcorn. See? Make sure you got your snacks. You know, here we always eat popcorn. And today, on our popcorn, we got hot fire popcorn. These are the El Malo popcorn right now. El Malo comes and he spices it up.
Yeah,
as spicy. Remember Curry Man?
Spicy.
That's who's your mentor, Curry Man.
See,
wow, that's spicy. Curry popcorn. Woo! You on some new level. Okay, so we got a swing. Swing a lingy dingy finger.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Oh man.
Come on, Laura.
No.
Another one.
Yeah, another one. Yo, bro. What happens here?
Oh, no. No.
Hanging out.
Laura, I can't hold you. The rope is slipping.
You're sorry.
So, my shout out to all the viewers for tuning into the Flow with RX Superstar. Bye. Bozzy in the bathroom. We got El Malo here. Checking out Laura Croft's 20th anniversary. Make sure you follow me on all my social media outlets. There's an avalanche coming. I still want you to follow me on all my social media outlets.
Run.
Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat. Ain't none of them gonna save you from the avalanche. But if you tune in, we can find your whereabouts.
After the storm, yeah, we'll check your GPS. Okay, location.
Yeah, GPS. I heard iPhone 7s are snow resistant. Why am I pulling to the side? Oh, wait a minute. What's going on? What you doing, Laura? What you doing? Do what you do, baby. Oh!
What you mean?
What's going on? Oh, do it now, bro. Yo, stop. Stop. See, if you tune in, if you're an avalanche, you can
Game over.
I just wanted to see what happens.
Game. Well, that's crazy.
You saw her face. It was like a movie.
Yeah, that's
it was like a movie, cinematic movie part.
No
beat. Part right there, just like, she's like.
Game is over. Oh. She knew what she's like. At this moment, she knew.
She done messed up.
Coming out, he had to return. What's that? He had to return to P4. Yeah. That's unfortunate. But he got the warranty, so that's great. Man.
Wait, what?
Why? Skate kit?
Oh! Hold up.
He has PS4 Pro. Oh.
It's always deep. Oh, you can find that on Amazon, eBay. Find that, Google it. You'll find that easily. Some GameStops will have it. Shout out to GameStop. Shout out to all those out there. We look for some sponsors. Games, baby. Yeah, we should go. Oh, let's go. Let's go. I'm out. That was like God of War. What happened? And even that one chance there for a while. Give me a chance. Oh, it was a part of the thing.
Yeah.
I thought I got caught. I thought I was supposed to press a button or something. Man, this game is crazy.
It goes in and out.
Wow, this is awesome. This is all. That's it. We rate this awesome. We give this
T4 Terrific. Tombraider Terrific.
What's that?
Oh!
Yo, sorry, Armando. So now's the rain. When the rain pours.
It is the greatest cruelty of life.
So now we enter story mode.
We're all too swiftly taken from it.
Jumping says,
we age, we decay.
There's an inbox to switch here.
But what do we
got? Leave the switch. Congratulations, the switch is awesome. Dust. Make sure y'all get that switch out there. Legend of Zelda. Bomberman. Beyond our earthly existence? You got the gray and black version. I believe of like the old NES for colors.
Truth.
And then you got the red and blue one.
Not of science, but something more.
Right now, snack mode. Snack time. What's your favorite snack? Tell us about your favorite snacks. When you like playing a game. Be charming. Tell us what your favorite snacks are when you're playing that PlayStation VR.
I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity.
So now we're on our way to the mission, finding out what Lara Croft is doing there. Humanity. So it looks like some Roman stuff.
I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara,
the whole group from Tomb Raiders,
I could never forgive myself.
No, oh, it's a museum car. Oh, she be at the night at the museum.
A snack is good when you lift your fingers. Man, that's some curry.
Go eat your food!
Why are you speaking? Why are you Chinese now? El Malo is just like so many languages, yo.
Yes, I'm ready for
El Malo's is everybody.
I'm all over the place.
He's all over the place. Shout out to all the viewers out there. I'm RX Superstar.
Soy El Malo.
Bozzy's in the bathroom. He fell in the toilet.
Gone. He's no comment.
And we're streaming on Throwback Thursday.
Tomb Raider, 20th anniversary.
Right now, she's about to press that, find out what's going on. You just missed the cliffhanger. You just missed the avalanche. Oh, but you can tune in after this episode, live on Twitch, and check us out on YouTube right after. You can watch it anytime you want. You can share with your friends and family. And they can share with their friends and family. And they can share with their friends and family.
Oh, tell them to tune in
I'm
and
so
tell
sorry.
Them.
And she almost what ate that axe in her face.
What?
Oh, man. I thought she was going to hit it with it.
She looked like a zombie. She needs to get hit.
No, what zombie? We playing Tomb Raider. Catching Tomb Raider and zombies? That'd be crazy, right?
What's going on?
Oh, man.
But like I said earlier in the episode, Drake Fortune and Tomb Raider and Lara Croft could do a merger in the game. Right. That would be awesome. Like, come on, I'm going to keep talking about it through the whole show.
What are you bringing that point?
Look at that. Make sure you check out my Instagram and Facebook and check out that video. I checked out my brother-in-law's collection. Check that out. Soon I'm going to be telling to everybody. I'm going to show you other collections from other people too.
Yeah, that'd be cool. I don't want to see says, end up he got the neon version of the Switch. Anna, and he likes Kit Kats. Everyone else and cheese wrong. Popcorn. Probably not the hot cheese, but cheese popcorn.
Cheese popcorn is it. Thumbs up.
Laura, no. This is
Kit Kats, two thumbs up.
Yeah, that's right.
Get your life sorted.
Sweet.
Go home to the man.
Neo Nintendo Switch.
I can't go back there.
Look down. I'm sorry, I just like the original stuff. It's cool. I like it. The colors and everything. I get it, but I like the OG version.
Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
She said.
It's all fairy tales.
She's saying it's over. We gotta go.
You bugging. Go to sleep.
Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
Yeah, she's definitely having a moment.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me.
What happened to the subtitles?
I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
Oh well, you guys can pause it, rewind, then press play, and listen to it again, folks. We should make El Malo a pop toy. Whoever make pop toys out there that watches the show, or who is this watching their show, or watching the show for them, or whatever.
We're heading into a war zone.
Let me know, can we make some pop toy out of El Malo?
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
Yeah, you're wasting your time.
Yeah, bring it back.
Oh, man.
Just keep driving.
Bozzy Zero. Bozzy Zero. No relation to Mr. Freeze.
That's right. I like the glasses, though. It's pretty cool.
That's pretty cool. Okay, so we enter Resident Evil 5.
Something isn't right.
But Resident Evil 5 was like this.
Yeah, like Savannah.
That's a generation. That's great detail.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, they shoot him.
Shit, they weren't supposed to shoot at us.
Get us out of here.
Speaking of music, today is March 9th, 2017. It's the 20th anniversary of Biggie Smalls' music, life, death, everything. 20th. And let Bozzy hold this horse. Let Bozzy the sticks. I mean, and Milo the sticks. And we just showed you guys. Well, Biggie Smalls is the illest. It's unbelievable. Sky's the limit. Keep going on and on. But anyway, Biggie Smalls, Gucci down to the socks. Sega Genesis, Super Nintendo, Sega Genesis. When I was dead broke, I couldn't picture this. 50-inch screens, would you catch the RX Superstar? And your boy El Milo, Bozzy 2, and all the other characters, 6 to 7 p.m. live, www.twitch.tv/RX Superstar. Make sure you download the Twitch app. If not, then you can save it on your web browser, www.twitch.tv/RX Superstar. Make sure you can do that on everything, on social media. Follow me on all my social media. Press the post notifications so you never miss out what's cool, what's funky is out there, and we're all evolving together. Yeah.
Was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Mm-hmm. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
So we left on the mountains, and now we're in another...
She had a throwback. She's flashbacking.
I know.
And basically, she just powerbombed herself. And now she's a little hurt in wet days, but she has to make it through her next step.
That must be hungry today, yo. That's all that working out. Walking around, moving body up. You ever felt like that, Amala? Metabolism just speeding up?
All the time. When I climb on the rope,
something's here. You're
jumping around? Crazy, man.
I'm like, could this really be it?
This looks like some Batman joint right now. Hey.
Hey,
Ray, wow.
Let's do it.
Disco, yeah.
Incredible.
I like that movie, Zohar. Adam Sandler. I like the Adam Sandler movies.
Some kind of
like, they're awesome.
Can't quite take out the translation.
Make sure you guys get your tickets to Big Apple Con this weekend, March 11th through the 12th.
Prophet.
And also, make sure you guys check out Up, Up, Down, Down from Elijah Wood, is it? From WWE, his channel. He's going to have a special guest, the Green Ranger himself, Bloodshot himself, Jason David Frank. Xavier. His name is Xavier.
Xavier Wood.
Thank you, executive producer. Shout out to the executive producer out there.
He's shown here performing human miracles.
My beard got caught in popcorn because it's just so delicious.
He's just going in.
But shout out to the executive producer back there, behind the scenes. Always making sure me and Bozzy is on point.
Yeah, definitely. Appreciate it.
It's a lot of hard work behind the cameras, folks. Yeah, but why do I keep eating my
these
beard?
I need to cut it. Just the prophet of Constantinople.
I don't even got to deal with no beard.
By order of
do you even shave?
Trinity.
No, I don't need to. I live under
this. You was born with the mask on?
I just live
under this. Some sort of
my face.
He was born feet first, and then when his head popped out, it was a mask.
This is Selma.
He got... He got smacked on the bottom and said, see!
The prophet, speaking with a foreign army.
That's funny.
He convinced
WrestleMania's
them to
coming up.
Their weapons.
Mm. Goldberg is Universal Champion.
My gorge is still a little rusty.
AJ Styles going on to WrestleMania.
To something hidden.
Face Bray Wyatt.
Nearby.
No.
I'll mark down the location.
Randy Orton is going to face Bray Wyatt at WrestleMania.
Okay.
And then AJ Styles, behind after the show, behind the scenes, because you know everybody's behind the scenes, behind the mic, he sees Shane McMahon.
Mm-hmm. And he straight just went to Shane McMahon.
And he was like, yo, man, like, what's up? What's going on, man? How I ain't going to WrestleMania? He started pushing him, touching him, like, yo, I'm mad, man. And then the Road Dogg, Jesse James, came out of nowhere.
All right, let's go.
Remember the Road Dogg, Jesse James?
Yeah.
The tag team champions of the world! The Road Dogg Jesse James! The Bad Butt Billy Gunn! The New H! Outlaws!
Man, that was dope.
So he got in his face. He's like, AJ, you know who I am. You know who I am. But why do you keep saying that to AJ Styles right now? He'd probably be like, who you are? But because they know each other from back from TNA.
Yeah.
TNA's supposed to be having a special tonight. Because there was something uploaded on social media. Mm-hmm. And on TV, they started showing all the clips of all the greatest matches. And like on a promo. So, and it's rumored too that TNA is still going down. And still looking buyers. And stuff like that. So, I don't know. Tune in tonight, folks, to Impact Wrestling. And let's see what they're cooking up. Because I like Impact Wrestling. Yeah. I don't want them to go anywhere. You know, that's it. They got the... all those people just need to gather together and build this show. They need to push their ego to the side.
If only Dad could have seen
this. And, you know, build the company. But something always comes to the company new and new. Like, Del Rio came back. But, you know, when he's not in WWE, he's called El Patron.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So it's Alberto El Patron. You know what I'm saying? So he beat Bobby Lashley.
Yes, that's right. I heard he beat Lashley.
So he got value. So, you know, and then there's rumor that Jeff Jarrett was behind the scenes, you know, talking around and everything. Because he's the original creator of TNA. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. He's the one who really created TNA. You know, and then he sold the company, whatever. And
that was the whole... Yeah, I remember.
So,
that
was a long trial, man. But he claimed that his own federation, he was down with it, or Global Force Wrestling.
GSW, yeah.
You know, Cody Rhodes became champion in Global Force Wrestling. And he's now down with the Bullet Club.
Yeah.
You know, with Kenny Omega. And you know, the Young Boys. So, you know, right now we had a difficult spot. Always remember, folks, when you're playing these games like this, you always got to go up. Always go up, ninja. Always go up, ninja. Climb the wall.
When in doubt, up.
You don't know where to go, you get stuck. Like, what's to do? Up, ninja. Hear me? Up.
Ninja.
That's how you...
That was actually a really good game for mobile, if you ever played it.
What, Up Ninja?
Oh, yeah, Up Ninja.
I knew you was going to remember that. Because it's Throwback Thursday. Shout out to all the viewers out there. I'm already a superstar.
It's your boy, Up.
Bozzy, he fell in the toilet. He's going through the world swimming. He had a fight.
Yeah, me with Mario.
He went to go visit the Mario Brothers. Mario, and Mario Luigi. Mario, Luigi, Mario. It's just crazy how you the last name and first name is Mario. Like, yo, Mario, what's poppin', yo? Double F, what's up? It's a me, the Mario.
That's what he said, it's Mario. So who other Mario you know, man? Mario.
These people relentlessly. You know what I'm saying? Speaking of Mario, make sure you check out one of our special guests, right. Mario Benitez out there. If you're tuning in right now. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all go check that out. Immortal Comeback.
We had that.
You play us now. Yeah. But make sure you check out all our special guests, even our special guests that we had on Tuesday. Doughboy 309. You know what I'm saying? Doughboy Fresh. Whatever his name was. But make sure Doughboy 309. But make sure you check him out. Make sure you check out last week's episode. Make sure you check out the description. It lets you know to follow his music. Check out his just Chop and Screw mixes. I like a couple of songs on there. Keep doing your thing, Papa. We can't wait to have you on here on the Plug with RX Superstar again. And all our other guests out there, man, check the other episodes out. 1 through 51. This is episode 52. You know what I'm saying? This is the Plug with RX Superstar. We're bringing the U. We're streaming the U on Throwback Thursday, the 20th anniversary of Tomb Raider. And yes, this is Lara Croft. No, she's not a part of the Goonies. This looks like a part of the Goonies. Which Goonies is getting a remake, a reboot.
That's beautiful.
You know what I'm saying?
Tomb Explorers.
Yeah, for Tomb Explorers. The Goon. Come on, that's where it came from for me. To do an explorer like that. And then Indiana Jones.
That reminds me of Drake.
Indiana Jones. What? That was a huge rat. It makes you wonder what he's eating down there. Indiana Jones is like what you say, mind you, a Drake fortune. Mm-hmm. You know, the treasure hunter.
But I also heard that there might be another Indiana Jones.
Of course, there's going to be another Indiana Jones. We're not done with Harrison Ford yet. It's not his time to go yet.
That's right. He might be going to Han Solo, but. You know.
Han Solo went solo when his last name was named Solo.
That's right. He's the only one.
But it's they're talking about the prophet when he was young. By the order of Trinity. It's the Han Solo story.
Oh yes, that's gonna be amazing.
Yep, that's gonna be dope too.
Yeah,
Yeah, they didn't really check out our episode 2 of Star Wars Battlefront. I think I did that episode by myself. Yeah. That one.
We was flying around.
Yeah.
Think I was,
make sure you check out Bozzy's episodes too.
Okay.
Damn it. That was too close.
Oh, we got the gap. We go blah blah blah. Yo, what was that thing with Soulja Boy? Shot him out like 7 times.
With a bam.
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 Hit him in the leg.
Ah. Bam.
Shot him again.
Bam.
Then my shooter's coming. Now it's just busting.
Bam.
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 They're blasts on their way in.
Look at the scenery. Check out the scenery. Look how it looks. You got the light stick. You got that glow. Mm-hmm. You feel. You won't got that glow.
Hey, what's going on,
it's
man?
It's the power of salvation.
Can you show me the way to the Holy Grail?
You know you got that glow.
Look at him, look.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, this reminds me of Resident Evil right now.
Yeah, this is alligator.
When they went downstairs.
Ooh, I'm going to throw up the boo-boo in here. Oh, Lord.
Yo, that's like centuries of
poop. What? Oh, she just playing in it. Laura, find a way out.
Might I don't even want to move out on that.
But you still eat it. Yeah, we need some real fresh water.
It's so delicious. That water looks kind of good over there. Oh, it's a lizard. With Spider-Man, when you need help. Yo, the 90s was all about solo. You know that? And every day, we had the X-Men.
Oh, that was awesome. That was my favorite one.
And then you had Spider-Man. What was Spider-Man's? You sound like a cat running from his life.
That's how it started. He heard the guitar start and he ran.
There must be a way out there.
That's how it go. It had the X-Men 2. Mortal Kombat 2. Well, had that. Well, had Solo. Remember Iron Man?
My son.
Remember Iron Man?
The Order of Freedom has received word. At an oasis
outside. What else, too? They had the Fantastic Four. Don't Beat No War. And they had a song like Reed Richards was fantastic. Sue can disappear, something like that. Mm-hmm. Johnny's the human torch. And the thing just loves to fight. Just go for four. It's the Fantastic Four. You don't need no more.
It's Fantastic Four.
That's how it went.
Battletoads is also fun.
Battletoads, wow.
Oh, and another one, Bucky O'Hare.
Bucky O'Hare, wow. What was Bucky O'Hare?
Bucky O'Hare was the space rabbit.
Yeah.
You patrolling Space Rabbit, yeah. The squad. Yeah, his
drum. I remember.
He was mad metal.
Wow, you can check all these out on YouTube, and also you can check out the Plug with RX Superstore on YouTube. Subscribe to my channel. Shout out to all the people who subscribe to my channel. You guys are awesome. You guys are always tuning in. Even if you can't tune in live, you're always watching it. Thank you for sharing it and everything. I appreciate all the people that like my show, that like, you know, all the stuff I post. Y'all are awesome, man. Oh, you gotta get your under the sea.
My Aquaman on.
Your Aquaman.
That was close.
I was gonna say. Under the sea. Nah, it's over. I said everybody out the pool.
All right.
Why you wanna still water in that turtle water pool?
Right? Oh, you're right. And then all the fresh water came in.
Yeah, but why you got all those stains on you?
It's
just water. Stunning.
What do you mean? Uh-oh. We made it, Dad.
I just got a rated alert.
We made it.
I just got a rated alert. It says you guys are awesome. Tune in to the Plug with RX Superstar.
Hey, good boy, have money.
Bozzy got locked out.
He can't come back. It'll take over.
Shout out to all the viewers out there. You guys are awesome. We breaking numbers on a show nobody watches. But I'm just joking.
We're doing good. Thank you for tuning in, guys. And don't forget to check us out on all the social media outlets too. All right, we got Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. Don't forget the YouTube. RX Superstar. / Everything, one of those with a / I'm just playing in the water.
Everything /
RX Superstar.
Google me. You might see some other RX Superstars, but I'm the originator. That's why we're doing it in 20th anniversary of Tomb Raider, because I'm from the Himalaya. What was your favorite Biggie Small song? Al Marley, you listen to Biggie Small?
See. I like,
wait. About to use the gap?
Yeah.
Yep. You gotta get to high ground, bring that down. Oh, you ain't got no aim. Oh, that one was filling in. You supposed to knock all that down, then do that.
No, okay, I see
what I did. See, that's what happens when I pass it to somebody who doesn't understand English. But speaks it very well. It's mind blowing, folks. Welcome to the universe of the plug with RX Superstar. I'm RX Superstar. Make sure you guys check out every episode from 1 through 51. This is episode 52. This will be on the YouTube and every other episode. Check out the Monday through Friday feature films, which I'm going to be posting. And make sure you tune in for Dragon Ball Super. Tiger Mask W and that's it.
We'll make that happen.
Remember, follow us on YouTube. Check out all those stuff on YouTube. DuckTales is coming back. It's coming back soon. I think it's coming back this month or probably in April. Sometime in the springtime, folks. They already showed a clip of a little trailer of the new DuckTales. I like it. It's cool to me. I like it. It's DuckTales. I just want to see Gizmo Duck. Defending Quackshell, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. I already see they show Launchback the Quack. They show Huey, Dewey, and Louie. They show Webbergale. So if Webbergale's there, so all the characters there. Mrs. Beasley has to be there. The butler has to be there. What was the butler's name? I forgot the butler's name. And all his characters, like all the evil characters that was in there.
Who looked like the butler?
Who looked like the butler? The Beagle Boys?
Yeah.
Can't wait to see the Beagle Boys. What else? What else was in DuckTales? Treasure hunts. I like to see what kind of treasure hunts they do this time. You know, what did they get into? Make sure you guys tune into the... Make sure you guys check out Live at the West End this weekend on Saturday.
That's right.
You know, make sure you check out the Daniel's annual video game. You know what I'm saying? You can check that out, all of my Facebook and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? School events, people events. We promote peace, no violence. Or you gonna get Muso by El Mamo?
1 minute.
Yo, did you just put a spark when you touched that? Oh, you got the glow. So where you going right now?
Playing
Muso. So yeah, remember what we always tell you: when you get lost, it's time to go up.
Yeah, then you start to go up, but you know I'm Tomb Raider right now.
Yeah, but just always look around. You find hidden gems, find hidden secrets in the game. You know, eggs in the game. You know, special eggs in the game. Well, imagine hitting legend and hitting temple like this. Like, that would be dope. Like, I'll be Barracuda all day, baby.
You Barracuda is where it
is. Barracuda all day, son. Chill. I told you, gotta go up. Oh, look, you gotta grab that.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Thanks to everybody always tuning into the Plug with RX Superstar from 6 to 7 p.m. Eastern time live, and it's always new.
That's right. Stay tuned for next week's episode.
Shout out to everybody else behind the scenes of the Plug with RX Superstar that helps out the show. You guys are awesome.
Damn, they're almost inside.
You gotta go that way.
See, you gotta make that jump right there.
Why? You gotta make that jump over there.
I want that.
What is that?
It's
go get it.
Gotta do this all over.
It's alright. You leave everything. Don't leave nothing behind.
My lord,
But I think you can climb from right there. You see it?
Ooh, she almost had it.
You almost. There, go. Move it.
I got the.
Move it. I like Madagascar. Every time I know who the song comes from, you know what I'm saying? But it was before Madagascar, but I just like Madagascar. Check out your map, always check out your map, always check out your scenery if you get lost.
Playing myself.
Where you going? You have to just jump over there.
No, there was more treasure.
Oh. Yes. Alright.
Now we stop playing.
No, we never stop playing. We gotta keep going on, keep playing.
Keep it moving, man.
Keep it moving. There you go. Nothing to see here. Let's go. Yo, but you lose your accent lane every minute.
I gotta survive.
You just need a chimichanga, that's all.
Have you guys seen the new Deadpool trailer?
Of course.
I saw it on the beach.
Of course. Logan was dope. John Wick 2 was dope. I seen Ghostbuster 2 yesterday on cable. No, I seen it on Netflix. It was dope. Even though I seen it before, just to see it again. Come on, Bozzy, we gotta go. We got an hour show, Bozzy. Let's go. Why? Gotta move forward. Let's go. Go, run. Jump, run. Jump, run. Watch the track. Oh, that's kind of dope.
It slowed down time, right?
Mm-hmm. Keep going. Let's go. Move it.
It's a boulder coming, right? It's a boulder coming.
Nah, it ain't Raiders of the Lost.
That always scared me. I don't want to hear that. Because she actually had that in the second one.
Oh, look at that shield. Reminds me of the Wonder Woman shield. That's cool, yo. Oh.
My lord.
Here we go. So always treasure and stuff like that, you know.
Oh, the war's rising again.
Ooh. Oh, what happened? I can't see it. Oh, what's going on?
Got to raise the water.
Still got the glow.
Shoot that one.
Yep, I know, Bozzy. I can.
Okay. Leave my free play games. Yeah. I've already made it.
Everybody knows when I play games like this. Oh, what's the
that that you put down floats back and forth.
Stay on all that.
God help me.
Too. I can't wait for Big Alcohol. I want to see who does play as Laura Croft this time. You get to see varieties of characters from all over. Even characters you haven't seen in a long time ago.
Mm-hmm. People's interpretations.
If anybody who's ever been following me, they also, that's true. If anybody else been following me, they checked out Pee Wee Herman. Lamb Chops Play Long.
No.
There's also people with Digimon. Laura Croft. Drake Fortune. El Malo. Power Rangers. Ultron Force. Uh-oh, we got the Call of Duty guys. Oh man, sorry folks about that.
Set the charges!
Some hot pop. Make sure y'all get those games, Resident Evil, Fantastic. I remember Fantastic Four back in the days.
The Prophets
too. The video game. That was pretty awesome.
After
pretty cool.
All this time.
Like all those old games.
The artifact.
Every game was cool.
God willing. Maximum Carnage one. Mm-hmm.
Spider-Man.
Oh, we got
bullets. Man got shot. Remember? Hey, so yeah, check out the new comic book day.
Careful.
Check out the Spider-Man. Extremely dangerous. What is it? The Clone War? A Clone Conspiracy? It's like a conspiracy or something going on. The Clone War. It got Ben Reilly in there. Where you going? What's up?
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman.
See, in this edition of the 20th anniversary, you could put the old school Laura Croft, the first one, Pixel.
Where?
And she'll pop up right there.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me.
But Laura Croft been everywhere around the world. Place. That's who they should make a game out of. Carmen San Diego, bring her back. She was on the Super Nintendo.
It was empty when I got here.
Remember, yeah,
no
in the world. You know, you got that in Mexico. Right. Come on, Mexico needs the games too.
That's what Carmen San Diego's always at.
That would be dope. Carmen San Diego. Now you're going around the world finding these clues. And she could do a team up with Laura Croft and Drake Fortune because their words are all similar. Something to make it to him. Let's go for a walk. Snack shots.
Listen, man.
I thought about it while eating those delicious M&M's. You know M&M's in the Himalayas. I ain't going over. I see you when you come back, yo. Just bring me my piece of pie.
How many weeks ago is this? It's still in the past.
Yeah.
See?
So she on her laptop right now. Looking like Black Cat. Oh, it's Drizzy.
Hey, Beto.
Oh, it's Beto Del Rio.
Jonah.
Hello, brother.
There's so much I need to tell
it's
you.
It's Bozzy Rio.
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
Hey, look at the detail.
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
Mm-hmm. Look like the Final Fantasy VII.
You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was
empty.
I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
You know.
There's more. I found this symbol.
You're going through this. WrestleMania.
I am going through this.
Malomania.
Listen to this. The lost city of
Katesh
said to have disappeared inside
the
Legion says on the eve of the invasion.
Imagine that somebody go around doing that in Harakurana.
We're just something with the prophet's artifact. That would be horrible.
He just run it like this.
People would be upset.
But then you meet somebody who reverses it, and you'd be like, what?
Spin you around, stick with a sharpshooter, cradle shot.
Next thing you know, you're two in the air flying, and turn into a human propeller. Realizing your ultimate battle, y'all divine the laws of gravity.
Y'all just move over there like, yo, you ain't gonna hit me, I'm gonna hit you.
Nah, man, you gonna get this flight today. So you're like some ultimate more muscle.
Word combo,
ultimate muscle combo, something like that.
You know there's more out there.
What was the game we just streamed that did something like that? Oh no, Tiger Mask W, make sure you check that. You can check that episode out.
Dad never made the
connection. There's a lot of flying going on.
He gave up everything for this.
Including you.
Action, hot fire.
Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
What's up, everybody?
Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't. If you stayed still for 5
right
minutes,
right now, the fans always tell me the Red Dragon Ranger is their favorite guest star. Uh-oh.
He really thirsty with his treasure.
Crazy. That's how Drake Fortune is. That's how it is. Drake Fortune, tell us how, like he's addicted to it. Remember his partner and brother were telling him that?
It's all the wrong reason.
When you're a treasure hunter, just like that treasure hunter movie. What is it, Disney Treasure Hunter? What is it called?
Treasure.
National Treasure. Woo, shout out to all the viewers out there. We got 10 and 10. 10! 10! 10! I like NXT. Make sure you check out NXT too.
Keep the comments and likes.
Keep the comments and likes. Do what y'all do, audience. Do what you do.
Your boys, they look like Ice Cube.
He said, shout out to Doughboy out there.
Doughboy.
He was our special guest.
On the 51st episode.
On the 51st episode where we were streaming on Let's Play Some.
Enter the Gungeon.
Make sure y'all check out his SoundCloud and everything. He's on the chat, Bozzy. He on the chat. Bozzy on the chat. I'm on the chat. We all in the chat. He said he looked like Ice Cube. Tombraider with attitude.
What are we gonna do?
He looked like Ice Cube's son. Cause he light skinned.
Rice Cube.
Yeah. Oh, we got the viewers. So we lit. We live. I'm RX Superstar. Bozzy, he fell in the toilet.
We'll be back later.
He running around butt naked.
Mario World.
In the Mario world, he got flushed down the toilet, so now he's joining an epic battle with Mario. He became Bozzy Mario. Who is this?
Mario.
Make sure you follow us on all our social media outlets.
Instagram.
Twitter, Snapchat, Facebook.
Jonah.
And here live on Twitter.
And make sure you guys play that throwback song. Public Enemy, Fight the Power.
Jonah, if you can hear me,
fight the power. What else is a throwback? Oh, throwback, Biggie Smalls, 20th anniversary year, March 9th. The great Biggie Smalls, BK stand up. My joint was Always Will Be Hypnotized, Big Papa.
Right.
Even when he was on Diddy, on Puff Daddy's track.
Shelter.
More money, more problems.
B-I-G-B-O-P-P-A.
WrestleMania tagging me again.
You said to stop from the top. Get this work.
WrestleMania getting aggressive.
You can do this.
It's time for you to go back. All
right, I'm not.
We surfing. You can't just do like a slide, like go down, jump. Hold on here.
Omarion.
What was another Biggie song? Biggie and Method Man. Biggie and Bone Thugs and Harmony.
That's the one, yeah.
Oh, Dangerous. It's Bone and Biggie. Let's try.
Yeah. Okay.
All right, that's enough. But it was a lot of joints. Even his movie, Notorious.
Not enough to.
The Notorious
last
movie.
The night.
Notorious. Also, the song with 112.
I hope.
Think about what was it? Come when we want to.
Fresh kill.
It's the wolves.
Back to camp.
Wolfpack, remember the Wolfpack?
Exactly.
Back in the day, too sweet. Too sweet. My favorite Wolfpack will always be like Sting. But my funniest Wolfpack member that I always remember is Conan, yo, because he rep anything for life, yo. He said, we Wolfpack attack one time, like something like, no, 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 see. You know, you
Conan, train by K-Dog. Yeah, K-Dog.
For life. That's a lot. This game is awesome. Make sure you guys get this game, play this game. It's a cool game to play with.
How do you look at? I only pulled up three trees.
She's a real survivor. She need to be naked and afraid.
Bear Grylls.
Laura Croft and Drake Fortune and Naked and Afraid.
That would be a nice guy.
That would be so. That would be crazy.
I want to know what. What do you think the first item would be when they take? Do you know they allow you to take one item with you? Remnant. What do you think they'd take?
What they known for?
But we'll have the situation. She's gonna take the ice thing. It's like, but you're in the, jungle.
Drake Fortune. I think he'd probably take a hatchet or something.
That's enough. I take a spear. Who would you take if you went to Naked and Afraid?
If I went to Naked and Afraid, some underwear.
So I would just be afraid. I had something on.
Now, what I will bring is either a pot or something to help me make a fire, or a machete to protect me. So but also, you can use a machete on the rock to spark and create a fire.
Take me down. It wants me to just lie down.
This look like
they
get in the fray right now. We doing the ranking. So this is Laura Croft right now. Laura Croft has been in the wilderness. She has been to the Himalayas. She has been to Antarctica, the rainforest, and everything. Her level skills is all the way to 9.5. She has dragon. She can medically repair herself. She has a soccer dog. And
you
she pretty much just beat everybody.
That would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
So basically, this is what you gotta do, folks. This is your inventory. This is how you switch it up. This is how you check out other stuff.
Whoa.
Yeah, this when you get the 20th anniversary game, you unlock all contacts.
All the costumes and everything?
All everything is unlocked. Yeah,
well, let's find out if we can see the old school Laura.
Yeah, let's see the old school Laura. Let's show the folks out there.
Let's see if it's here. Load and please wait.
Hurry up and buy.
You might have.
But I don't think she's available here.
Oh, yeah, okay.
She should be.
Right.
But nah. you could read it right here. And then the description's right here. The details right here that says it.
No, this is it.
All right. Look at that. Nah, leave her original outfit. They told you to switch up?
No, they said you got the option to. I mean, it was open.
Nah, just keep it original. There you go. Let's go.
Anything? No, we don't have anything.
We got the bows and arrows. There's an inventory, fast travel.
Can do that.
Okay, continue.
That's DLC.
Oh, that's a DLC lock. That's dope. See, you unlock everything. Look at that.
You see?
Check the fire. Check all that stuff.
We got new skill points.
You got your skill. You got to level up. Get your level up powers. I mean, level up your skills.
See,
like a Naked and Afraid.
Hunter.
Yeah, go back. Yeah, we just start a Hunter.
Yeah,
one of everything. Yeah, just one of everything.
So I can get arrows back, because she's going to need that when you're fighting off these enemies.
True.
Because it's the only weapon I think she has. Yeah.
Yeah, we only could use that, the arrow right now. We hunting wolves, folks. We got these wolves out here.
Yeah, so I'm just trying to be careful.
Remember in 300, when they took down the wolf, they came from that way. So they want us to go that way, but what's over there?
Yeah, you see it, right? Look
like wolves.
Look like wolves.
Like, as soon as you slide down, okay, you can grab that tree and you can climb.
Parkour?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, you got a parkour. Yeah, here you go. Let's go. Jump across. It's not going to hold on. Go. Go. Get up. Jump across. Go. Oh, what happened? What happened to wolves?
I didn't. Yeah, they're going to get me. They're going to eat me.
The wolves. I ain't talking about the wolves from TNA Impact.
Let's try this again.
Oh, there we go. Let's go. Uh huh.
Yeah.
Oh. Ooh, nice job. Go in the box. Check the box out.
Okay, we're getting resources. Getting resources, good.
Okay, wait. Gotta go in there. Gotta climb on that. Rope.
Oh, just hang glider.
These ruins here.
You know, we wasn't supposed to let go. Oh, what's that? What's this? We need food. Shoot. Trash. Oh, what's that?
They're here.
Somebody hit me.
Oh shit!
I'm up.
Oh shit.
Go look for something else. Go straight. Star Wars 2, the way Battlefront is too, like this, with the story.
Yep.
Remember that movie, The Bear? Or that movie with Leonardo? I pressed the wrong button. Run. How you running? That's how the bear ended. That's how the bear ended it.
Basically, that was the movie.
Supposed to jump off the log. It's log.
It's great. It's heavy. It's wood.
Make sure y'all get those Ren and Stimpy toys out there too. Pop toy figures. Oh, one foot was in the snow. It was just one foot, so one foot. Come on. We made it this far.
Say no.
Melee bullet. Let's crawl. The bear jumped down and ate
us.
Oh,
for real.
Nah, he can't do that jump. He'll die.
Plus, he's already wounded.
Yep.
Throwback. That's crazy.
Movie mode. Activate. Look at her.
She's been crafting all this.
Look at that. When she was young. She always been exploring.
Use the door again, I see.
Remember the franchise movies, too? This way, Dad. There was a Lara Croft 3 was the girl. She was young. They did like that with his young. Yeah, the Lara. And everybody knows who's the original Lara Croft in the movies. It's Angelina Jolie.
I decided that I should be your assistant.
Make sure y'all go check that out. Well, you can YouTube that too, no make it a Netflix night. By my side. Chili business. Netflix, Chili Netflix. Also, they got it in the PlayStation store. Make sure you get that. And on Xbox Live too. Make sure y'all check those media services out. Mark on this
world. Media outlets.
You're going to make me Robot. So proud. Give me a moment, yeah. Darling. I need to take this.
No, pick up the phone, man. Like, hold it up. Clap your hands.
Got to find this wound.
Oh, we getting our Resident Evil. Let's go.
Those leashes done the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage.
Oh man. That's just crazy how we just gathered all these up.
An abandoned Cold War installation. What the hell is Trinity doing?
Yeah, mushrooms grow anywhere, bro. I don't know what maybe told me to go up this way. Bambi with the little rabbit, remember? Mm-hmm.
Okay,
we got this shotgun on shrooms.
So now you can craft a new weapon.
We going deeper.
And deeper.
And deeper. And deeper. Baby. Yeah. Notorious.
Used to for guns probably fire.
Oh, you got another one. No. Don't leave nothing unturned, folks. Okay. Now this is like treasure hunting right now.
So we are definitely raiding the tomb for real. This is for survival now.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the prophet.
Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
Can't read what it says.
You have to learn Mongolian.
Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
the prophet and his followers.
Well, it is a forest.
It's so crazy how these could actually be used.
So when we go to weapons, am I correct? Ammunition. Ooh, we got him. What about these silent arrows? Crap. That's it. So that's how we did poison apples, weapons. I showed you guys this, check that out.
Need to rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Keep moving.
Coming to the end, folks.
We got him.
Cliffhanger. Oh, you heard the controller? Oh, who's that? Hawkeye and Scarlet? I mean, and Black Widow?
Keep running! Go!
Oh, it's the girl from Lord of the Rings. Yeah, it was a nice shot, though.
Especially right now.
Oh, straight assassination.
Run her down!
Oh, about to use
that was the guy that was
arrow.
There.
Yep.
At the house.
Yep. Tom Hanks. I'm just playing. He saw the fire, he knows somebody's here. He's like, who's here? Oh, interactive with the controller. I felt the vibration of every bullet.
I thought I was actually in there.
I thought I got 50 right now, yo. 50.
AKA Ferrari is 50.
Make sure you follow me on all my social media outlets, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. YouTube at RX Superstar.
Teams report in.
Check out the
What's
Facebook
the situation?
Page.
Over.
We found another
the plug with RX Superstar at www.facebook.com/theplugwithRXSuperstar. Arrow time. Straight robbing right now.
That's awesome. Oh, you got a sneak.
New man, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a
Free weapon.
Take everything you got.
Let's get those. Grab and go. Pull up my arrows now, you feel?
Where is that? Where is that? Where is he at? I need a duck. How do you duck?
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. They weren't retreating. This was a feint. They're still out there.
Oh, what happened now?
Girl.
signal we got said they were under attack, then nothing. That was just a few minutes.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Intel crew fucked this up. These aren't peasants.
Yeah, these are guerrilla tactics. They knew to go straight for the comms array as soon as
Shit.
We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. It'll blow the timetable. Constantine's not gonna like this, but it's better than getting picked off in the dark.
Gotta go that way. He's red, so I'm assuming he's got more alertness.
Hey, buddy,
running with the wind, dances with wolves, snipe people from across the street.
I'm gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation.
Oh, we got a corner.
Hello?
Yeah, this is the RA Superstar. Yeah, this is the 20th anniversary of Tomb Raider. Yeah, we're streaming right now. Yeah, we're coming to a conclusion. Yeah. You want a shout out? Nope. Click.
No love.
Okay. We'll find out.
Turn back where you're going. You're probably going right where. Make it across there. Get all that.
I think we can just go that way. Yeah. Just go around.
Mongolian script. I can't quite piece it together.
Okay. Yeah, we just came from that way. Gotta be something like right here for me to climb.
You know, you know this is a pathway. You know you gotta go adventure. It wouldn't be that easy.
That is true.
Oh, you can't be scared.
Yeah, I can't do it.
Maybe that's where it's pointing you to.
I don't think so.
The cave goes that way.
Just pointing me right here.
Leave it like that, folks.
Yeah, it was crazy.
Get the game, play the game. Let us know what happened. Hit us me up on my email, rxsuperstar@gmail.com. This is the end of the plug with RX Superstar, episode 52. And we did on Throwback Thursday, Tomb Raider 20th anniversary. When you purchase the game, you unlock all the contacts. You can have fun. It's great for families. It's great to stream with your friends and families. So they can stream with their friends and families. So they can stream with their share friends and family.
Tell them to tune in and tell a friend.
And we'll see you next time, folks. See you next week. Make sure you get those tickets to Big Apple Con. See you there, everybody. I love it. We out of here, baby. Yeah.
That bear was out of